Fighting for aid faster, Governor Rick Scott wants the U.S. AG Department to provide disaster relief funding to citrus growers now. The governor says it could be another 3 months before farmers can start to apply for money. Scott asked the department to customize federal aid, providing it quicker. Florida's agriculture industry suffered an estimated $2.5 billion in losses from Hurricane Irma.